Hallelujah. He had covered us for some time. Because you know when God covered Jesus, he only was 8 years old. You didn't hear about him 18 years, 20 years. Did you hear about him? Did anybody hear about him?
No.
But you know, anybody who came from a such position would like to be announced, to be seen on TV. If you were born in that kind of standard, you want to be on all the kids' show, all the teenage programs, you want attention, you want to be noticed, but he was hidden because God was doing what, taking time to do what? To get him ready for his 30 years. Hallelujah. Because if they discovered him then, you know what would have happened to him?
They destroyed him.
They would have killed him. They would have sent the worst temptations in this world. They would have plotted him. They would have implicated him. The worst people might have surrounded him. Sometimes God covers some people to protect them.
Amen.
When you are exposed, when you are not ready, you'll be in danger. That's why when he was a baby, that new king already caused Herod to do what? To say that, go and do what? Kill him. And God said he's still a baby, he has to do what? Because he has to be covered. There's a time that God, our name might not have made names, we will not have made news. You've been under God's covering. If he exposed you, if you wanted to be a show, to be announced, some people may be on Facebook or social media for attention, some may be sent by God. But when is God's time? Nothing can stop you. And it's our time. Hallelujah. Congratulate yourself if you are really walking in line with this time. If you are that person God is talking, that's your time. Congratulate yourself. Praise the Lord. Can I